looking for a day of shelter and found in the most sad, dilapidated little cabin.